Alrighty, guys, welcome back to the channel. We're currently in Greenville, Tennessee. 9,000. Oh, fuck. Nine thousand pound load pickup. I'm about to load this shit up and get up out of here real quick. So stay tuned. How you doing?
Hi, I'm Linda.
CJ. Hey,
CJ.
Nice to meet you.
Just the two of you?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. All right. Well, this is Tim.
How you doing? CJ.
This is Yada and CJ.
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 All right. Everything right here, including that refrigerator.
Okay.
And we'll go this way. And there's a washer over there.
Okay, no
okay.
problem.
Just dry it. Okay. The only thing in this room is that touching table. That touching table that's empty.
Okay.
Okay, that's all in this room. Here, this rocking chair, that couch and table, and both stacks of chairs and the grill.
Blue tape.
Kind of, yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
And blue.
Yeah, three.
Okay, no problem.
Now, we took the tank off. Can you transfer the tank? Is that legal?
A fish tank?
No.
Propane
tank. We took it off the grill, but can you take a tank in your
truck? I'm not sure, but I'll let you know. I'll call them and let you know.
Okay. This room, just those two pieces. Okay. Here, both of these.
Okay.
This table, chair set, and rod. Well, this piece and that piece. This piece doesn't go, and that piece behind you doesn't go.
Okay, I'm pretty much seeing the blue tape.
Yeah, well, he's got pretty much everything
marked on him.
In here, everything but this clock and that rug.
Okay.
The boxes and all the office furniture.
The chair too?
Yeah.
Okay, no problem.
Okay, not the rug.
Not the rug.
Yeah, I will be here. Though.
I'm just here standing around.
Not the bed rails.
Okay.
The two in. What did you do that other table? Oh, okay. The two tables and a rocking chair.
Okay.
So good.
In this room, everything.
Everything here.
Everything right here. This, all of this, that little chair, this entire bed, this and that table.
Okay. Nothing over here.
Okay. Down here, this is half a ping pong table and those four saw horses. And all of this, except that I'm not going to take that. But all this stuff that's stacked up from here through here, down to here.
Okay, just this.
This whole pile right here.
Okay.
Okay, and there's a garage door here. Get it out.
Okay, no problem.
All right, so we can help you with specifics, but that's it. That's the overview of it.
Okay.
Everything's packed and ready.
Okay, sounds good to me.
All right. So where are you gonna start?
Up top.
There's a king mattress and box springs in that one bedroom upstairs.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I can start up top and work my way. Unless you want to start down here, you can grab this little.
It's up to you.
No, I'm talking to CJ.
Oh.
I don't matter. I'm gonna run and get all these boxes.
Huh?
All right. I gotta go down here. Whoa. Inventory.
How you open this?
Yeah, I'll open it for you.
All right, guys, I'm gonna get back to y'all. So, guys, this video gonna be different. Y'all know how I be setting the camera up and just let that shit record. I'm gonna just show y'all sections. So, this is what I got done so far. I ain't done yet. We're done with the garage. Just two washers and a washer and a dryer. Office, downstairs, and like some shit upstairs. That's it. Like a little bit of shit, but. That's how I'm gonna do this, y'all. Make sure y'all stay tuned. Turn on post notifications, like the video. Be back. All right, guys. Shit, I think I'm like 4 to 5 minutes into packing. Still got a little bit of shit to go. The front room, garage, and the office almost done. By the time I get back to y'all, we'll be at the bottom. So, make sure you guys stay tuned, like the video. And I'll be right back. All right, YouTube, down to the last two items. And y'all see that outside. Y'all see how that bit changed like that. That's that hustle and flow. You feel me? But anyways, let me know how you guys day going down in the comment section. Shit, y'all can really comment on what y'all want to see when I get back to the city or what y'all want me to do. And I'll be willing, if it sounds straight, I'll do it. Some fuck shit, I ain't doing it. But I've been hearing about the cucumber prank. I'm thinking I'm about to do a cucumber prank when I get back home. So y'all, let me know if y'all think I should do a cucumber prank down back in Jacksonville. Cause listen, them hoes, Jacksonville, y'all. Thank you seeing something on them other cucumber videos. And the crazy part is, they young.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Okay. Stay out my way, I pop you like an aspirin.
Watch out.
Trap nigga on the way to Ashburn. Smoke the best weed and spend millions on fashion. I catch the chicken, went ballin' in Aspen.
Colorado.
Grew up fucked up, now I'm having. Don't make me book you for a closed casket. Drop a bag on your ass and go to Aspen. I just dropped off 60 bags in a Ashton. She in my past tense, but she a bad bitch. Smoked a blunt and count my money, started dancing. My bitch so jealous, she said, who the fuck you dancing with? Band play, that's who I'm running up the bands with. Free all of my mans, just locked down in the can. Shout out to the ops, cause them my number one fans. All my old hoes know I miss them the most. We made it out the trenches, grab a bottle, let's make a toast. I woke up this morning smoking big blunts in my Dior robe. I got 6 carats, a piece of VS in my earlobes. I got niggas with me on go everywhere that I go. Today I just might be the freshest nigga on the whole globe. Stay out my way, I pop you like an aspirin.
Watch out.
Trap nigga on the way to Ashburn. Smoke the best weed and spend millions on fashion. I catch the chicken, went ballin' in Aspen.
Colorado.
Grew up fucked up, now I'm having. Don't make me book you for a closed casket. Drop a bag on your ass and go to Aspen. I just dropped off 60 bags in a Ashton.
I just jumped out quarantine to get her back in. Trap nigga, still a pop you like an avid. Yeah, bitch, you know I'm the shit, I get my ass in. First time getting locked up, I had took some bags to Nashville. Now fast forward that your boy in Aspen. I'm rocking me a mink, my fan a pink, I bought my ratchet. I'm straight up out the street, no, I can't ski, but I can bag it. I'm 10 toes to the death of me, I put that on my pad. Yeah, I be killing all my ops and I be killing fashion. I never leave the house without my Glock, it'll never happen. My neck and wrist is Colorado Rocket, yes, I'm having it. I'm cutthroat to the bone, I hope you niggas understand me, bitch.
Stay out my way, I pop you like an aspirin. Trap nigga on the way to Aspen. Smoke the best weed and spend millions on fashion. I catch the chicken, went ballin' in Aspen. Grew up fucked up, now I'm having. Don't make me book you for a closed casket. Drop a bag on your ass and go to Aspen. I just dropped off 60 bags in an Ashton.
Martin.
Jay!
guys. Thank y'all for watching. Make sure y'all tune in to the next video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on post notifications.
You wipe your ass, bitch.